Toyota is meaning to exploit an uptick in enthusiasm for the apparent security of all-wheel drive by offering the 2019 Prius with an AWD-e alternative. After the vehicle appeared at the 2018 Leaders.a Car Expo, Toyota declared the least expensive AWD Prius will begin at $27,300 with gold. For the new model year, notwithstanding slight outside modifications, Toyota chose to run with another trim naming structure for the Prius. The Prius L Eco is the least expensive model, beginning at $24,690. The L is the subsequent stage at $25,900, at that point comes the XLE at $28,740, and the Limited begins at $33,120. With the Prius, the cost of adding AWD changes from trim to trim. On the L, the AWD-e decision includes $1,400, increasing the cost to $27,300. On the higher XLE Demonstrate, AWD-e is $1,000 additional, putting the beginning cost at $29,740. As the E some portion of the name demonstrates, the AWD-e framework has an electric engine that controls the back wheels. As it's anything but a forever on framework, it kicks in the middle of 0 and 6 mile per hour, or when required for ideal footing up to 43 miles per hour. It is appraised at 52 miles per gallon city, 48 miles per gallon roadway, and 50 miles per gallon joined. In a stroke, the new Prius AWD-e in a split second winds up a standout amongst the most eco-friendly AWD models available, exactly what buyers are searching for.